Greetings, Wolfpack. Welcome to my newest gameplay, Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance, Zandros, the Warrior High Alpha. Let us begin, shall we? Okay, just making sure. So, title. Thanks, yeah. I just need to. Yeah, okay. Player one. I'll make it normal. Human, dwarf, elf. I mean, it's been a long while. Well, long time now. I haven't even played this game. Man, I forgot how many years now. Oh, I've done dwarven, elf. Never done human before, so. Act 1. Baldur's Gate. With the right analog stick, I could just like move the flames around. Oh, yeah.
Soon discover that the night holds danger as well. And in an instant, that danger is upon you.
Easy pickings. Hey, Karn.
Indeed. Let's see what our little ambush has won us.
Halt! Who goes there?
Out of here.
Yes, but take the gold. Leave the rest for the watch.
Damnable thieves. They grow bolder with each passing day.
Still some life in this one. Looks like all they did was make off with some possessions.
Easy, easy there. That's quite a blow you took.
Those thieves that attacked made off with your possessions, but at least you're alive.
They're becoming more bold with each passing day.
You'd best stay off the streets after the sun sets. It's not safe out here.
You can seek shelter in the old stone tavern. It's close enough.
Aye, more than enough cutthroats there. Could be one of them would even know how to find those that attacked you.
Oh, yeah. The Thieves Guild.
Drawn by a haunting voice, you come to the Elf Song Tavern.
Oh, yeah, it's a
place filled with a motley assortment of patrons and grisly trophies. There, the haunting voice is all around you, and the patrons are silent as the song washes over them. One by one, they all seemed lost in its call.
Beautiful song, hmm? I've heard her sing 100 times, and each time it still moves me.
It's beautiful, but where's the voice coming from? Why does she sing?
No one truly knows. Her spirit was here when I first bought this tavern. Some say she sings for a lost love, a soldier who died defending Baldur's Gate. They say she sings in the hope he will hear her voice and return home. Still, that's nothing but hearsay and tales. Welcome to the Elf Song Tavern. What can I get you?
Mmm, Let's see.
That's a stuffed beholder. A small version of the species, I'm told. Not that I've seen many of them. One of my regulars, Ethan, found it in the cellar.
What's a beholder?
They're also called eye tyrants, if that name's any more familiar to you. Beholders are beasts that float above the ground and can cast terrible spells from their eyes. Evil things. I wouldn't want to meet one, and neither would you.
I see. Look, I came here because I was attacked on the streets by a band of thieves, and I'm looking to find them.
Sounds like members of that new thieves guild I've been hearing about. You're lucky to be alive. Word is they're responsible for the murder of two city watchmen and the disappearance of several thieves from the old guild. Look.
I don't know much of. I don't have much choice. They stole every last coin I had. If you know where I can find them, tell me.
Well, no one knows where the guild hall is. Still, if you're determined to find them, try the sewers.
Why the sewers?
Before the guild war began.
Could I use the gate?
Well, there's a problem with that. Actually, maybe we can help each other out.
What do you mean?
Well, we've had to lock up the cellar because of the horde of rats that suddenly showed up down there. Clear them out for me, and I'll give you the key to the sewer gate. And a little gold to help you get back on your feet. What do you say?
It's a deal.
The door to the cellar is locked. From Ethan over in the corner there.
Who's Ethan?
Ethan's one of our regulars. He usually fetches wine from the cellar for me, but he hasn't been able to go down there since the rats appeared.
When did they start appearing?
Only this past week. If those thieves are using the sewers to move around Baldur's Gate, they may have driven the rats out.
I'll go get the key from Ethan and see about taking care of these rats then. Okay.
Welcome, friend. I saw you come in. Nasty bump on the head you've got there. Something I can do for you?
I hear you're the one that found that stuffed beholder.
I did. I'm sure there are other things lying around down there. The elf songs sheltered many thieves and cutthroats over the years. That's probably why there's that gate to the sewers down there. There's bound to be plenty of bolt holes in the cellar and the sewers.
Hmm.
I found the beholder in one of them in a secret door behind some barrels in the far corner of the cellar.
I'll keep an eye on them. Farewell, Ethan.
Welcome, friend. I saw you come in. Nasty bump on the head you've got there. Something I can do for you? I do. We locked the door to the cellar once the rats started swarming around down there. Did you need it for something? Are you sure it was the rat problem? Or are you thinking of hunting down those thieves yet?
How do you know about that?
I overheard your conversation with Aelith. Look, friend, you've met them once and escaped with your life. Test your luck twice.
I have to find them. They stole every last coin from me, and I'm aiming to get what they stole back.
Well, if the thieves won't keep you from going down there, maybe the rats will.
What about the rats?
The smallest ones, the length of my arm. Huge rats, and they're swarming all over the place down there. Vicious little monsters. Each one could kill a man. Easy.
Where did these rats come from?
They showed up about a week ago. If those thieves that attacked you are using the sewers to move around, then they probably drove the rats out of the sewers.
Then I'll have to be extra careful then. Okay.
I can't do that here.
Oh, this guy, he's always sleeping. He doesn't even wake up. Okay, yeah, he doesn't even wake up. I'm gonna have to save. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a very long time.
What do you want? I got no coin to spare.
Oh, come on.
So don't think your begging will make me part with a single copper.
I'm not a beggar, dude. I'm not interested in your coins. I just wanted to know if you knew anything about the thieves here in Baldur's Gate. Bless! Don't be such a negative drunkie on me.
Oh, there's always been thieves at Baldur's Gate. This latest batch may be a bit more bloodthirsty than most, but they haven't crossed me yet. Still, I'd rather be able to part with my coins at the bar than keep them in my purse.
Oh, yeah. Why can't you spend your gold at the bar? I like that name, Aelith.
And with the cellars locked, I can't slip down below to get a spare bottle that tied me over. But maybe you could.
Okay, I'm listening.
If you could find some way to get that cellar door key from old Ethan, then head down to the cellars to get me a bottle, I'd make it worth your while.
I got the key from Ethan. I'll see what I can do. What cost this demand?
Well, I don't know the cost, Ben, but the word is there's been some trouble between the thieves' guilds of late. No matter to me, the two groups kill each other. Never had much use for thieves myself. Now, what can I do for you?
Let me see what you have.
We have many fine deals. What are you looking for?
Oh yeah, I like the weapons when... glowing weapons. Oh, I should get me with this. That is a halberd. A masterwork short bow. Interesting. Now that's a sword. Same goes for this axe and
swords, axes, bows.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Bahin? Interesting. Arcane Archer. Okay. man, this is a lot of stuff to like upgrade things.
I can't do that here.
Yeah, when you're in this part area, like everything inside the tavern, you can use your weapon.
I can't do that here.
You see? Well, time to head down to the cellar and see what we'll find. I just put the map right there. There's even demons out down here. But that's how far I remember. But enough said. I love destroying things around whenever I look at things, you know? You see? Yeah, whenever I break something, you'll find a lot of good goodies. Not bad for a big rat. Yeah, with that little map, with that map, it does help me a lot. Oops. I don't know. Sometimes I always think if I'm cutting out their lungs or livers or tongues or even feet or even cutting them in half. Even though it's so small, I don't know even how to zoom it in, because I don't think you can't. Yeah. Man, it looks like Ethan couldn't even get this far. Oh snap, I chopped up his head. No gold. Only just small pieces of gold. Team rats remaining. Stay down. Stay down. Yeah. I feel like it's like I have like this vibe, like Legend of Zelda vibe. Very different. Very different, I think. Yeah, whenever you break something, you'll eventually find a lot of amazing goodies, like finding potions for your mana and health. Come on. There we go. Not bad. Yeah, I would love to go back, but I'm just so curious. I think these little guys are not rats, they're probably demons. Or probably trolls, I think. They kind of look like demon trolls, or sorta. Nah, I don't know. Ooh, what's this?
I found something.
No. Thank you. Whoops. Oh boy. Ignite, that is a bomb. There must have been a lot of gunpowder in there to just ignite a bomb. Oh, what's this? A battle axe. Oh, yeah. I love the... Don't mind if I do. Yeah, that will increase a bit of to do more damage. I really should get into more of medieval stuff. I never played Dungeons or Dragons. I mean that game looks kind of interesting. I mean I've always been curious on how to play. I mean, I never played it because I'm not that full. Well, let's see. I'm not a super nerd, so I am kind of a. I'll be quite of a noob if I play it. Ow! Yeah, if you get too close to it, like very close. Spiders. Oh, what's this? What is this? Yeah, there's always will be some secret rooms. You'll find more lots of crazy goodies. There we go. Okay, I think this is good for now. Please comment down below, subscribe, hit that notification bell icon. And more gameplays will be up soon. So I need to catch up. So. As always, this is Andrews, the Warrior High Alpha, and I'll see you soon, Wolfpack. Wolf out.